Jacob. Say that one a few times fast.
A box of biscuits, a box of mixed biscuits, and a biscuit mixer.
Again, a box of biscuits.
Thank you.
but be real careful of the errors. Riva, you're doing pretty well on that. Jordan, Jordan.
And my.
Yeah, Lord. My home. Almost not even putting that E on the end. But we need it, but your audience will hear it if it's just the tiniest little bit. One thing I love about this is that when two parts are moving on beat three, and some parts are moving on beat four, and then we're all breathing together, you're waiting. You're taking your time and waiting for that last part to move before tanking up and going on to something else. Oh, don't you want to go a little bit quicker through there? Fumoso, a little more motion, whatever you want to put, accelerando, whatever works for you there, just a titch. And then when we get over to that promised land, back to the slower Fumoso, whatever, off tempo, whatever you want to write that means that to you. Notes are fine. Anybody that wasn't here the week we worked on this, oh, don't you. Get in the habit of doing that, even if it comes up in hymns or something, just make that a habit, unless you're, you know, singing along with, whoever the people are that are popular.
Thank you.
anything different when you're standing in a circle looking at each other? Does it make you a little bit more aware of what you're doing with your mouth if you're looking, oh, they're not opening their mouth, maybe I should have, or, well, look at that wide open mouth, maybe I should do a little
more. It makes me wonder how wide my mouth is open. I feel like I have it open wide, but I don't know.
It is a really awkward thing, and I actually had a conductor once who said, three fingers this way?
Yeah.
It's like, hello, if I put three fingers in there, that's uncomfortable. That's a little too.
Yeah.
It makes you small.
It feels really stretched and tense right here. So for everybody but Gregor, maybe that might not be really comfortable, but yeah. I don't care about actual measurements, but keeping that.
It must be
really
important for Deanna, because all of her kids are really good. Is that what you're talking about?
Thank you.
sound.
Thank you, James. So glad.
Yeah, this is Ecclesiastes.
I like it.
The Roman. Yes. You become, so let's just run through it. La Primosa, Dies Ila, yes, you do say the L in the middle, it's not the Spanish. Ia, Ila. Qua resurgit ex favila, same thing, Pasadia. Unicandus, no J. Unicandus, Omo, no H. Drop the H. Yeah. Omoreus. And then we do that again. La Primosa, Dies Ila, Qua resurgit ex favila, Unicandus, Omoreus.
Ui.
Ui, yes, I love these words.
Ui,
ergo. Arche Deus, Fie Jesus, Jesus Domine. You've probably heard a lot of these words before. Donaes Requiem, Donaes Requiem.
Amen.
Yeah.
I say that.
You're clearly in the Good. Start at 22 one more time for me.
Oh,
that part's forte. Notice while we're thinking dynamics. Measure nine. He's really serious about that. Not only do you have pianissimo, but you have sotto voce. So, who knows what sotto voce means? Serious about these dynamics.